are today. We are at Disneyland.
And we're here for the Halloween time at Disneyland. Not the night one, but the morning one. Because I heard it was sold out, but I don't know if that's really true. And then in the back, you see California Adventure, which we're gonna go to later. And I am very excited to be going into Disneyland today and seeing all the nice little Halloween stuff that they put inside. Especially their Halloween at Haunted Mansion. I wanna go see their ghost Space Mountain thing. And then we're gonna go into California Adventure later and see what they have done in there. So let's go see what's going on.
Look at it, it's all Halloween-y up here. Look at this, it's Halloween time at Disneyland. Look at these pretty pumpkins. It's a Mickey pumpkin. Isn't that cute? And look at the town right there where they have the train. We are now in Main Street, USA. Look at all these cool pumpkins up here, guys. They got some sad pumpkins up here, and let's see if I can get over here. And some happy pumpkins. So we have the sad ones over here. The sad ones over here. And the happy ones. Aren't they nice? Guys, it's Minnie Mouse. And look at how cute she looks. She's dressed for Halloween and she's a witch. And over here we have Cruella de Vil.
Keep making it close.
Looking lovely as ever. And way over here, you see Mickey Mouse, which is just about to leave. So if you want to take pictures of him, we have to come back later. But it's okay. We'll come see him later. That's fine. And right here, look at more pumpkins. Aren't these cute? More happy pumpkins and more creepy pumpkins. They're all scattered around today. And look at, guys, look at the big Mickey pumpkin, which is the big important thing here. If I can get close to it, because it's hard to get over here. The big Mickey pumpkin. Take a picture with the pumpkin later, but there seems to be a big line for us, so we will try to come back later and do that. Right, Armand?
Yes.
Hopefully, if we're lucky. Look at these displays. This pumpkin has bubbles on its head. I don't know what to say about that. I was thinking maybe he's washing his head, but that doesn't make any sense.
What, you're saying a pumpkin can't have a bath?
He has no hair. How can he take a bath with no hair?
He has soft skin. He needs to stay healthy.
So this pumpkin is actually taking a bath.
Yes.
This one is just like a basic shirt display. They have like a pumpkin right here where two people are actually riding a bike. Look at these cute little mugs. It says, "Woo to you." And then we have Minnie Mouse on the bike. All really cute stuff. Oh, and then there's Donald Duck in the back. I'm just here for the, candy. It says, you can't see it, but it says, I'm just here for the candy. So we're just walking down Main Street right now. So it's kind of busy, but it's still a very relaxing day with a lot of people, but it's pretty mellow. At least I think so, because I love Disneyland, so I can like actually just walk around Disneyland and I can just have like a pretty good day. Look at this nice display. Look at this cool Mickey Mouse. Happy Halloween 2018. And this glow up Mickey candy pail. Ooh, look at this. This is the poison apple mug. And look at this.
the blue to you. And also the cauldron. I like this. I could really use this. And the Mickey Mouse pumpkin spice frosted puzzle, which I'm not really sure about those. And here we have Ghost Galaxy. That is actually Space Mountain, but during the holidays, it is Ghost Galaxy. And, oh no, they do not have any fast passes. That's horrible. Look at these popcorn buckets, guys. There are the poison apple cauldron buckets, or just maybe the poison cauldron bucket, I don't know.
But I think it's poison cauldron, my name.
The poison cauldron, and I really want to get one, but I'm trying to figure out, do I want the Ookie Boogie one or do I want this one? Look at guys, it's duckies. Let me see. Hi duckies. Yeah, they're hungry. Look at those birds, they're eating. Little birdies, quack 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 quack. Sorry, I'm being annoying. I'm sorry. Oh, they're coming over here. Hi, Mr. Duck. I wish I had crackers. I don't have any crackers for you guys. I'm sorry. Maybe later I'll have crackers or something. Bye, duckies. So, I am in line right now for my Oogie Boogie popcorn bucket. And I'm actually thought it was actually better because I saw the Oogie Boogie and I thought it's really cute. And my boyfriend keeps photo bombing me right now. See? So annoying. But yeah, I am just waiting in line. The line is not that bad, but it's a little line. And I was too worried about them not running out. So, but then I saw that they had a whole bunch. So yeah. And he's making our popcorn. Isn't he cute? And right here, you can actually buy an Oogie Boogie popcorn bucket, which I am actually waiting in line for right now. And I'm gonna be so excited. Yay! Look at what I got, guys! An Oogie Boogie popcorn bucket. And look at, he has his popcorn in there. It closes. But right now, it's actually open right now. Because I can't close it with the bucket. But isn't he cute? I like him. So right now, we're just waiting in line for the Mickey beignets. And I hear it's supposed to be pumpkin this time. So it's supposed to be a pumpkin spice beignet. So hopefully they have it right now. But the line is so long right now, so it's... The waiting is the hardest part. So we're gonna sit down right now. I just got my Stein cup and I put this in here, but I'm gonna take it out for a little bit so I can show you. But I got this ice cube that blinks. Let me turn it on. I don't know if you can see it because it's glowing now. And it's really cool. It was $15. I spent a lot on this kind of stuff. But you put it in here and it's supposed to make this whole Stein glow right here. But you can't see it. It'll look better at night. And then we have our pumpkin spice. I just dropped it in my tea.
Just think of it as adding flavor.
I dropped it in my tea right now. Oh well. Anyways, this is my pumpkin spice beignet. And I'm going to try it for the very first time. Yummy, yummy. Not a sugar though, but I like it.
Yep.
So I like it. It smells like pumpkin, but when you're tasting it, it doesn't really taste like, I keep getting hit by an acorn from this tree. By a bird. Okay. So yeah, I do like the beignet. It's really good and sugary. But the only thing I can say is that it does not taste like pumpkin spice, but it does smell like pumpkin spice. But it's still really good. Here is the
Now we are at the Haunted Mansion, and we're barely going inside. There is Jack Skellington. It's kind of sunny. I hope you guys can see him. And there is the Pumpkin King. There is the Pumpkin King himself. Well, no, it's not Jack Skellington, but it is a Scarecrow Pumpkin King, though. And there's the Haunted Mansion. Look at this carriage. What do you call these carriages?
A carriage?
No, for the dead people.
Oh,
a coffin, something. I had a job interview. The thing they call, the hearse. So I've literally been waiting in the Haunted Mansion line for like an hour now. And it's an hour and 30 minute wait. So I don't know what to do. I'm kind of bored, but once I get there, it'll be worth it. But at least it's not as hot today. That I'm fortunate for. It's a lot hotter, and we're getting into fall now, so this is not too bad. We are finally inside the Haunted Mansion, waiting to go inside the elevator.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. You might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Oh, Zero, I think they like our Christmas.
Have you met Naughty or Nice? I have a
Right. So we'll try to come back at night and see it all lit up. But I really love those pumpkins up there. That's pretty cool. There's a big pumpkin right there. He's making a weird face at me. And right here in front of where Walt Disney is with Mickey Mouse, in front of the castle, they have their pumpkins. They have Buzz Lightyear, they have Roger Rabbit, they have Tinkerbell, sorry, they have, let's see, where else do they have? Oh, they have Winnie the Pooh, Woody, sorry, they have Woody, Jack Skellington. This one's probably my favorite right here, the Jack Skellington one. Because I'm a big Nightmare Before Christmas fan. And they have Tarzan. This is really awesome and cool. I like this a lot. Okay, we're done. So we're done at Disneyland right now. We're gonna go back later. But now we're going to California Adventure to see the other Halloween festivities. And if you can see right there, there is Oogie Boogie. So let's go inside. And here we are. Look at this pretty purple tree. It has purple lights in it and everything. And look at it, it's even sparkly and everything. Isn't it beautiful? There is Mickey Mouse all dressed up for Halloween. Doesn't he look awesome? Face up there. And then if you look over here at the cone, These cones are all... These cones all look like little monsters. Yeah, creepy monsters or creepy ghosts. So we're gonna wait in line for the pumpkin spice churros right now because I love churros. Okay, so I just got my pumpkin spice churro, and I am going to try it and see if it's any good. And it also came with the cream. So and I think it was cream cheese. But I'm gonna try without first, and then we'll see how it tastes without it. Okay. Very sugary. Doesn't really taste like a pumpkin spice, but it smells like a pumpkin spice. Let me try it with the cheese on it. My boyfriend's helping me because I can't even hold it. So this is with the cheese. Let's see if it's any good. I like it with the cheese. Very good. But I think I like it better without the cheese. So right here, I don't know if you guys can see this in the dark, but there are tires, and the tires are there to look like little, actually they look like donuts, really. But they're actually to look like little monster eyes up there. But they do look like donuts, don't they? That's not like, I want to say they're donuts, but they're actually little monster eyes. Made out of tires, which is very, that's really cool though. Don't like to call them donuts though. But I call anything donuts. That's not really like a lie. And then in this city hall right here, or is it a city hall? Oh, yeah, I guess it's a fire department area. But in there, inside, you can see like little eyes coming out of the windows. Little eyes just staring at you from the windows, and they're really tall and creepy at the same time. Well, actually, they're not really creepy. They're actually pretty cute. And then you see their little teeth on the garage. Their little faces up there. So their little, it's a little monster house.
Yeah, I know it.
And then they have this cool little area for the cars. I figured it's the Day of the Dead, but so I guess it's honoring this car right here. The Hornet car, the one that was Lightning McQueen's mentor. I'm right.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Lightning McQueen's mentor, yeah. And look at this cool Sugar Skull car. Isn't it awesome? It's just one of those De La Mosos, which I can't pronounce very well. Because my Spanish is really bad. But yeah, I like that a lot. It's like a little Sugar Skull car. That's pretty awesome. Look at up here, guys. They have this green little lights in the tree. But up here, they have a whole bunch of little creepy little cobwebs up here. And then if you look right here, it has like a witch's hat up here. I don't know if it's part of Maynard, or it might be something part of Maynard. But it says Happy Halloween. So it has to have something to do with Maynard, right? That's pretty cool. Look at it, guys. It's a zombie car. And look at how... Oh, and he even honks. Look at that. Oh my god, he's talking. An old car from the junkyard. But he still has... But he's still going. He's still on his last limb.
What? I think he just died.
And now he's not. And now he's gone. He's no more. I'll show you Maynard.
Did you like
which is over here.
That's Tom, Vampire Maynard. And he's dressed like a vampire. And I really want to show you guys that one first because he is pretty awesome and really cool. Okay, look at these cute little poster boards. They're all like movie titles for Halloween. So they have Blackout on Route 66. They have Hocus Pocus. No, actually Hocus Pocus. This one is a double feature, which is the Undead Batteries. And the Undead Batteries Jump Again. And I'm assuming they're like zombie cars. And then we have right here, this one says, Escape to Hitch Mountain. Pretty cool one. So these are all the actual titles right here. From all the little spooky horror movies. Well, some of them are not even horror movies really, but I like how they actually made the artwork. Look at this cute little zombie tractor. Isn't he cute? The zombie tractor is really cute. Look at him. He's just a little mommy. All wrapped up for Halloween. He has such a cool costume. Alright guys, so it's been a fun day. And we saw a lot of stuff today. But it's time to sign off now. And I'm going to probably hang out here for a little bit longer and probably go see the parade stuff and get some dinner because I'm hungry and thirsty and tired. My feet hurt at this point of the night. And maybe some try to get on some rides because it's been pretty crowded today. But until next time, guys. Bye, everybody. Creepy. He's so cool. And now he's gone. He went back into the... He went back into the darkness. And is no more. That's all I can say. Poor car. Rest in peace, car. You had a good life. Ha ha.